fun math. Robbie Mouse is in class to play with fractions. He has 4/7 and 3/7. He subtracts 3/7 from 4/7 and gets 1/7. He writes 2/5 and 3/5 and adds them. He gets 5/5. And 5/5 equals 1. Interesting fact, Robbie. That was fun.